I've talked to a lot of young writers, and what I typically say to them is that there are three things you have to do if you want to write. The first is you have to read a lot. That's where you're going to get your fuel. You're going to sort of ingest those voices and learn what it is to be a writer by reading what other people have written before you. So you have to be a reader if you want to write. The second thing is you have to practice. Writing is like a sport. It's like athletics. If you don't practice, you don't get any better. You can't just talk about doing it. You have to actually sit in the chair and get out the keyboard or get out the pad of paper and actually write. If you can do a little bit every day, that's great. It doesn't have to be a lot, but even a page a day will build up your writing muscles and you'll get better at what you're doing. And the third thing, just as important as the other two, is that you can't give up. A lot of people don't get published. It's not because they couldn't have. It's because they gave up. They didn't keep at it. They didn't finish that story they were thinking about finishing. They got one rejection note, and they thought it was the end of the world. You have to keep going. You have to listen to all those writers who talk about the ream of rejection notes that they had before they finally found the story that they were really meant to tell. And that's the thing, too. You have to find the story, not just that you think it would be cool to write, but that sort of grabs you and says, oh, you have to write me. That's the story that you should be writing.
Funding for AdLit.org is provided by the Ann B. and Thomas L. Friedman Family Foundation. For more information on adolescent literacy, please visit us online at www.adlit.org.